France has carried out the first of a planned series of underground nuclear tests at Mururoa Atoll in the South Pacific. The French Defense Ministry said the magnitude of the explosion was approximately the same as the bomb dropped on Hiroshima.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.